Dear students, today we are going to study about the branches of the government. So, Indian government works in three branches. The first one is legislature. So, this branch is responsible for making laws and consists of representative elected by the people. So, this branch make laws and the member of this branch are the people, those who are elected by the citizens of India. जिसको Indian citizens ने वोट दिया है वो सब इसके member बनते हैं. Executive. This is the second branch of Indian government and it is responsible for implementing laws and running the government. So this branch is responsible for the application of the laws which are framed by the legislature and they run the government. Then the third branch is judiciary. Now it is responsible for interpreting the constitution and laws. So judiciary is that branch of the government which makes sure all the laws are followed, as well as it sees it provides justice to the people and settle the dispute between the center and the state regarding division of power. If there is any problem between the central government and state government, there is a conflict due to the power, it is resolved by the judiciary or this branch of the government. Levels of government. The Indian government works on the three level. As I have told you that India has federal structure, so these three levels are central level, state level and the local self government. Central, state and local self government. Central level of government works from the New Delhi and it can frame the laws for the entire country. State level government work from the capital of a particular state and it acts as the seat of the government. The local self government, all the panchayat, municipalities, municipal corporation, all these are part of the local self government. Now central government, it make laws for the entire country. Pure desh ke liye laws banate hain. And then after framing the laws, they even make sure ki these laws are followed by all, means jitne bhi citizens hain hamari country mein and all the people of the country are following these laws. It is make sure by central government. Kahan se work karte hain? New Delhi, which is capital of the country. And again there are three parts of the central government. The first one is legislature, or we can even say parliament. So parliament is the law making body of the central government and isko hum sansad ke naam se bhi jante hain. It consists of two houses. There are two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Lok Sabha has the members which are directly elected by the citizens of India, and Rajya Sabha members are not elected by the directly by the citizens of India. They are indirectly elected. Members of both the houses are known as MPs. दोनों ही houses के जो member होते हैं लोकसभा एंड राज्यसभा, उनको हम MPs के नाम से जानते हैं, या फिर आप हम कह सकते हैं members of parliament. Now union executive. This branch is responsible to make sure the laws made by the parliament are followed. जो भी laws, जो भी कानून parliament ने बनाया है वो follow होना चाहिए. It is seen by the, or it is make sure by the union executive. Now who are the part of this union executive? President of India. President is part of the parliament as well, and president is the head of the executive branch. इस branch के जो head होते हैं वो president होते हैं, and president is helped by the prime minister and Council of Ministers. Now who is Council of Minister? Council of Ministers are the people chosen by the Prime Minister for handling the different departments of the government. For example, Railway Minister, Defence Minister, then Health Minister, HR Minister, Human Resource Minister, then Finance Minister. So these council of minister consist of the head of the departments of the different departments of the government who see the work of different departments. Alag alag department ka work dekhte hain. Jaise finance minister sare country ke finance decisions lete hain. Defense minister make ensures to make the policies which make the strong defense of the country. Like Rajnath Singh, he is the defense minister of the country. Now he is very active. We can see his role nowadays because of the border issues. He is in the negotiations. He is taking several decisions. So in the same manner, there are other departments as well. Like railway minister, wo railway department ka development dekhenge. Education minister, puri education ka development dekhenge. Jaise like abhi COVID ki situation chal rahi hai, to education minister kya kar rahe hain? Wo पॉलिसीज फ्रेम कर रहे हैं किस तरीके से स्कूल्स को खोला जाए, किस तरीके से कॉलेजेस को खोला जाए. सो ऑल दीज नाउ यूनियन जुडिशियरी. सो दिस ब्रांच हैज द नंबर ऑफ कोर्ट्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन डिफरेंट स्टेट. एंड द हाईएस्ट कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया इज सुप्रीम कोर्ट विच If a person is not satisfied with the decision of the High Court, they can visit the Supreme Court. And it consists of Chief Justice of India and 33 other judges. So that's all for today. Kindly watch the video twice and have a nice day.